那，嘿，大家好，我是火，欢迎回到我的影片来。今天还是继续来录一些《Assassin's Creed 3》的游戏。那上个礼拜不是上个礼拜，上个 episode 上面的那个列辛顿战役呢，事后有改啦。那还是再说一次，就那边好像是官方的 bug 吧。1755年，但列辛顿战役是1775年发生的，所以好，那就不要管它，我们继续来破一些主线任务吧。今天应该可以把第七章给完结吧，或许。Go。目前来讲都没有什么家园任务可以接了，然后接下来是要到这个地方做主线。波士顿好像还有一些东西可以弄，那就先不要管它好了。正想叫马来说，真乖。好，那我们赶路吧。麦吉尔，暑假已经过了一半了，不知道各位暑假过如何呢？基本上暑假大致上的时间我都迷恋在电脑前面了，哈哈，因为有很多东西想做，所以就一直赖在电脑前。这段路有点远哦，我看一下。我刚才好像又看到什么。没有，就在路的尽头。呀呀，走吧！进入了大片山。哎，这一带不能一直冲刺，哎，真麻烦，马都会累。
And state your business.
我来催你呀，不要把枪指着我，谢谢。
I'm looking for Israel Putnam.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
Follow me.
This is not Bunker Hill.
Aye, it's Briggs. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Redcoats rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to prompt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
好了，各位观众，其实我们已经换了地图了。这个地图长这样，基本上这个是一个比较额外的地图。 什么，这叫碉堡山的样子。
Putnam's just up ahead. You can't miss it.
I don't care much for your excuses, gentlemen. We should be building on Bunker Hill.
好多人呀。
Breeze is closer to the city, but it is also closer to their artillery. Our orders came from men so divorced from the situation. We are compelled.
我已经先断腿了。
I'm going back to Bunker Hill. Good day, gentlemen.
General Putnam.
What?
I'm looking for John. I was told you'd be able to help me find him.
He stopped away inside their city with no reason to leave. As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silent,
well, then poor John might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
Fly this flag to signal my success.
And I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
好酸啊，那家伙。OK, 那就让我们来冲刺吧。我们阻止炮火。刷。第一阶段的任务是通过这个地方，不要被攻击。不管是炮火攻击还是被人打中，都一样。沿着墙壁走最安全，正常来讲。至少这样不会被打到。然后不要恋战，因为一恋战的话就可能被打到。反正只要脱离这里，我们赶快游到那边的话，就其实就无所谓。OK, 就像这样。然后第二阶段。不忍说，我其实已经练了好几次，因为这第二阶段这部分还算蛮难的了，有些时候得靠运气，反正就是悄悄的。然后我原本以为这些尖叫声什么的会被炮火给那个。都卸掉，但结果没有，结果并不会被炮火投卸，就算掉下去的瞬间炮火开起来的话，那个士兵还是会大叫。 OK, 然后这个地方比较要重点的是要躲在非常边边角角，吓死了，这地方还出现这个炮火还真吵啊！OK, 慢慢的。我又按错键了，错马杆呀！不过我觉得这次好像会被发现的，他在这个的地方还蛮……要发出亮光才能看到。过来啦！ 太远了吧？这样很难杀哎。被发现了，混蛋！你们想示范一下比较正确的方式？他妈的，跑得有够远的，害我没办法再看到。好吧，如果想要看那个完美同步的朋友，请自行在视频上面搜寻百分百。啊，这位仁兄，你是不是该打过去了？我们三个在那边看什么？哎呀，下去啦！叫你下去，不要，烦呢。被发现这个应该是没办法解了，所以就我们直接把船炸了吧。不过也看一下四周有没有人。该不会他们都掉下去了吧？华丽的烟火。大概就像这样。好，那我们来解决第二艘船。第二艘船就有一点，我当时为了这个练了好一阵，大概练了两天吧。啊，结果只需要一个小技巧就可以完成了。我到底为了什么花了这两天时间这边？就是这样，爆！我们还要回去挂国旗。全部的人都死掉掉了。 好，跑过头。换旗子吧。呀，就这样解决了第七章之三的任务。接着是第七章第四，啊，注意呢。爱国者骑快一点啊，都骑干。
Then you jump. They ain't better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training. But I do not fear. And neither should you. For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion.We believe! So maintain vigilance. Serve your ammo. Ensure a proper line of sight. And above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes.
桃园地解散。喝口水。
I'll be there. You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston, as I said he would, and set up camp on Molten Hill. There's no good way to get at him.Not with that maelstrom rolling down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit, or wait for us to thin their ranks.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
That's twice today you proposed the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Not to cut your mad as a March hare, son.
Expect an apology when I return.
OK, 那就来进行我们《Assassin's Creed》的书里面最重点的事情，就是挑战这些百人射击部队。要。看一下，他们射击了，就可以通过了。仔细看对面的枪火花，如果齐放的话，就可以走了。OK。下最后一个点，为什么你朝我开枪？啊！shit！ 还是被射到了。我嘞。下面的人怎样？因为下面的人不重要。哎，痛啊！快爬才行。OK， 安全地带。接下来我们要悄悄绕过去。观众，我看我还是重来算了。好的，我们重来了，就这样慢慢的靠近。不要莫名其妙的被站起来，什么都好。好，赶快过，我不想杀你。 しいね。
To protect Adams and Hancock and those they serve, you meant to kill them.
Kill them? Are you mad? I wanted only to parley. There was so much to discuss, to explain. You've put an end to that now.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Do you not think we ask the same question of the British? These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
Part of the puppeteer.
Or better we hold the strings on another.
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child.And more will die now because of that.
Sahan yonere ne otena amda setakwe. Timi o ne yaho tena tamda setakwe.
Ho, gin suan.
Of me like that. Why don't you just go out there and just help this camp retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little.If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
Okay.就这样，我们第七章结束了。
My enemy is tenacious.When money failed them, they took to force. But I have slain Johnson and Pitcairn both, ending their plots. George Washington now rallies the colonists, and their march towards freedom begins in earnest. Little wonder, then, that the Templars now want him dead. They seek to reshape this land into something cold and ordered, something soulless. And he is an obstacle. I must save him, that his cause can flourish and my people remain safe.But the more I prod, the greater the chance I am discovered. The Templars believe their men lost the revolution. In their eyes, the assassins are gone and scattered, no longer a threat. But I fear they will soon discover the truth, and me along with it. I must tread carefully.
Darwin Porter 家园现在1776年。
How fares the hunt, Connor?
There is progress, but I worry it is not enough.
You must strike where you need it most. What if you pursued Charles Lee and your father? What then of Paul Revere and the soldiers at Lexington?
Soldiers? There were no soldiers in those towns, only men and women who were forced to defend themselves.
Is this not why you fight? To protect your people? Your struggle is the colonists' struggle. In helping one, you help the other.
Encouraging words from one who thought mine a fool's errand.
Make no mistake. I still do. But I can't help but feel some pride in your success.
And why should I give you any credit?
Then don't. But first, return the robe and the blade and the darts and all of the years of training and knowledge I have bestowed upon you. Return these and then your words may have some merit.
Or you could just admit that you are wrong.
Oh, child, please, you've killed two men. One more salesman than soldier. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that to impress me.
Is that so, old man? Or perhaps we should step outside. I will gladly demonstrate how easily I could trounce.
Connor, this is Benjamin Talmadge. His father was one of us, no need for secrecy. I think he has something he wants to say.
Achilles tells me you've uncovered a plot to murder the commander-in-chief.
Yes, but I have only false starts and dead ends to show for it.
Not anymore, my friend. Thomas Hickey's your man, and I aim to help you catch him.
How?
I'll explain on the way. You and I are going to New York.
OK, 就这样，我们的纽约就这样解禁了。纽约出现了，纽约出现了。好，但是我个人比较期望是先把波士顿解决掉。我们来看一下波士顿还有什么东西可以解。我们在最终章之前呢，顺便也把地道给解决掉好了。从北边来好了。哦，这里还有个拓荒者。宝箱啊，还有年鉴什么的满天飞，还有一个这个。OK， 好，那我们就从北解到南。Go， 我们还有30分钟的时间，应该时间很够啊。北区解放，为什么还是可以看到红衫军呢、啊？为什么北区还是红衫军呢、啊？我北区不是已经解放了吗？还是北区还没解放？对啊，已经解放啦。啊，还是那个解放任务还没弄，因为解放了跟解放任务弄了没事有差别。Get good for there。哦，年鉴，别跑儿！呀、yeah, ，拿到了。好，那就去这里。别跑那么快。应该在这上面吧。好，各位看到了吧，在那边飘着。我从那边。OK， 捡到了。我记得 旁边那个地方应该是酒店啊，酒店里面应该有我们的人啊。难道是因为还没解完，所以波士顿北区没有完全解放吗？我真的很奇怪，为什么全都还是红军的呢？
I'm not one for sailing, but I know it's out there. Some call it a kraken, others just a sea monster. They say it's 50 feet long if it's an inch, and it rolls ships for sport. You won't find me on the high seas searching for the beast. That's a guarantee I can give you. But it's a riddle that needs solving.
Oi, lad. How's it going then?
I am well. And you?
Oh, I can't complain. There was something I've been meaning to tell you.
我其实很喜欢你。
I met your dad. It was a long time ago in London. I was just a boy. Well, didn't meet him really. I just saw him do a fella in at the London Opera House. I was sitting in the balcony with an uncle of mine. Went to have a piss. When I came back, there's your dad. Dashing as they come, he was. Shirt, jacket, immaculate.My uncle was just slumped there. Looked like he was sleeping, but I knew better, even if I was only a child. Your dad locked eyes with me. And I don't think I've ever been so frightened as I was in that instant. It wasn't a fear that he was going to cause me pain. It was this sense that he saw right through me, into my heart, and he would crush it if it had pleased him. But he didn't. He just raised his finger to his lips and gestured for my silence.I complied, and then he was gone.
That must have been in the days before his betrayal was made public. He would have sailed for the colonies not long after. I'm astonished that you were actually there.
You can imagine my surprise when I saw his face. Took me a while to piece it together, but there you have it. Thought you'd like to know.
Thank you.
OK， 刚才的谈话内容是指我们这位小兄弟，诶，其实也不小啊，他年纪应该是比康纳还大。他当时就是我们第一集里面在包厢跟海尔森相见的那个小鬼头，就是他了。诶，为什么这里还有个年鉴？可以告诉我吗？为什么北区还没有被完全解放啊？好奇怪哦。算了，这个问题以后再来解决。你在干嘛，康纳？你在干嘛？我没叫你往那边跳啊！真的是，还有100公尺。小屁孩，小屁孩吵。
The man's a bleeding lunatic.
Get down, madman!
Stop that man! 好痛！我记得我刚才有捡这个啊，为什么？对呀、啊，现在就捡到了，你说是不是？就是要让我战斗就是了，来呀！ 先解决掉一下身上的这些新丑呀，给钱了事。哎呦，看一下，我们不管那个小偷了，身上的东西应该还蛮满，捡一下。好，先不捡了。
I need some help here.
Run by. Where are
you? Oh, you fuck
cheater!
You seen the serpent?
You bet your arse I seen the serpent.
Stay back.
Thing was horrified.
Where was it?
Just out past the breakwater. Came up to the surface to have a look, then plunged right back down again.Parts I saw was 30 feet. Who knows how much remained underwater?
别挡路。
Jack say there's an old man that's always around when the beast appears.
Jack say a lot of things.
But it's B1, I believe. They say he commands the thing.
Some old man ordering a kraken about? What a bunch of
that. Don't know, mate. A lot of men I trust spin the same yarn.
OK, 还算蛮简单的。
You hear the serpent weaver died?
The old thief's buried not far from here. Hammers up a light.
Good riddance.
That old fellow keeps his dead paws the crack and bought the farm of him.
Nobody's seen the beast since. So it was true then?
Didn't say that. Maybe you could ask his widow. She won't leave his grave.
Yeah.
You come to pay your respects. You're the first. He didn't have many friends. People just didn't understand. He was a good trader, a good husband. I never wanted for anything.
商人的工作室，好远啊。不过北区那边应该也没什么东西。好，跑过去。这边是碉堡吗？为什么还有一大堆红军呢？冲啊，康纳！这个东西看来有点古怪。线索哦，看到看来这就是所谓最初的那个，为什么还有拓荒者任务了？算了，先不管那个拓荒者任务好了，我们去中区把那两个东西拿到之后，来这边解决这个和这个。弄完之后还有时间的话，在那个还有15分钟。再解决一些杂七杂八的。年鉴，我来了。拿到了。这个年鉴还挺难拿的。好，来去开宝箱吧。 红军好多，好想杀、啊。上去。呀，我听到宝箱的声音。呀，拿到了新的配方。配方就是有一些武器是不会出现在那个商店里面，我们可以用制作的方式把它做出来。应该大家都知道是吧？OK， 拿到了这个年鉴。那好，OK， 那我们先来信差任务。死小屁孩，呵呵。信差任务有些东西会被隐藏掉，还真蛮麻烦的。好吵。OK， 那要不管了，接了就接了。不过我觉得那个拓荒者任务，就算到城市里面，应该还是造就就是你两个点还是找到，还是在接同一个任务吧。那我们就不管这么多，我们先去找那个。我们家那个农场女主人要生了啊，结果从1775年一直拖到1776年才来找医生，还蛮好笑的。哎，医生。
Dr. White?
No. He's the drunken sodder on the corner. If you can get his attention, tell him I quit. All this ire on him. Not worth getting caught up in it. I have a family.
This is big.为什么要跑去跟别人打架，医生？医生，你为什么要跟别人打架？给我个解释，医生。
Dr. White.
Yes.
My name is Connor.
And what can I help you with? Another quote for the broadsheets for you to.Twist against me.
I'm here to make you an offer.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the doctor the British have been slandering all over town. White death. No?
I was given your name by my friends Warren and Prudence. Prudence is with child and requires a doctor's hand.
Prudence pregnant? Ha! They've been trying for years, it seems.Maybe getting away from Boston is exactly what I need.
Hey, hey, 就这样，我们获得了医生。然后家园任务里面， 怎么好像突然增加了很多东西啊？就这个，我这个明明刚才拿了、啊，为什么？算了，先去解决恶名指。好，我们来看一下酒店里面还有什么拓荒者人物。
The first time I saw the light was back in Boston. I was trading my biggest take of the season when the fire rose behind Beacon Hill. Went straight up in the night sky, past the moon.Then it was gone. I wasn't alone. Those next to me had their heads cocked the same, craned as far back as it could go, mouths agape. Couldn't tell you what it was, but I can tell you it wasn't of this earth.
Yeah, 我们去找一下那个不明飞行物。这个不明飞行物也太远了吧。解完之后，我们来解那个南区的解放任务，就差不多结束这次的 Apples 了。来，那就让我们先来拿一下图鉴，还真远了，把操！在上面爬上去，呀，哦 shit 好远，上去，上去 ，Go， 呀，回收了。然后来这个非常南边的300多公尺，好远哦。南区争夺中，等一下就解放啦、啊。我记得这里好像是一座山，那个现在还是有在的那个。等一下出现资讯之后再看吧。还有100多公尺，这里应该是可以那个恐怖的，好郊区哦，在这边生活一定很爽。去吗？可以耶，神奇！呀，查看一下这个不明飞行物体。一把雨伞。我们就为了一把雨伞在这边奔波。好， 那我们就直接200多公尺而已嘛，很近的啦。来看一下资料库，真废的东西。OK， 跑200公尺不算什么。正常人的话，200公尺应该30秒就解决了。不过康纳怎么跑这么久啊？游戏里面的那个距离运算有问题吧？灯塔耶，我先去那边拿东西，之后再来这边解放。霍士顿公园，北美洲第一座公园，1776年撤离，所以说差不多是我等一下解放他就撤离，因为现在是1776年。OK， 进去。后是呀，OK。
He's fit for the dogs.
Uh-oh. 怎么一直看到邮差啊？信差卖照。
Stay back. Leave me. Back, I say.
是。
Say hello to the Knights of Dagger. I've got a clear shot.
发了那个解放任务，来，好痛啊！还有谁要来啊？还是死啦？好，那我们来看一下，哎，解放任务还有哎，先把公告。解决不留后患。好，那解放任务，哒啦，看一下，还有两个。
They're off my back for now. I thank you for that.
别客气，我们只是爱国者而已。我记得这个公园感觉很像是那个。
Let's go now. Shove off. We'll get a musket butt in your gut.
Go home.
Okay. 先不要管他上棋。我们今天最后就把波士顿完全解放吧。等一下，那个点又不见了。哦，在这。还有150公尺。你抓不到我。今天那个邮差、信差跑的还真多哎。
Welcome to the regulars, the most feared, respected, and revered fighting force on God's green earth. Some of you are here by choice, others not. Regardless of the circumstances of your joining us, you are all brothers now. And the only way you have a chance of surviving is if you trust your brothers. One weak link can kill a whole squad on the field. I want you to think about that long and hard.
That's one of them that's responsible for this. Rounding up the young ones and shipping them off. We need to put an end to it.
What is your plan?
Kill him, then the rest, and set all them boys free?
It's a good plan, but it lacks detail. How is your aim with that rifle?
I can pop a muskrat's head from a quarter mile 9 times out of 10, and the 10's a misfire.
That should do. Cover me from up there.
神枪手，保镖，神枪手，神枪手。
New heights. Either way, you will give your life to a new cause.
We assassins strive for peace through freedom, and the Templars, they want only to control.
Well.I'm for freedom, I know that much. If your order needs a good rifle, sign me up.
Okay, 我们就这样子解决了。我看一下是不是全部，应该是全部吧。解放任务，南区已解放。中区已解放，北区已解放，不过里面却还是有那个红军、红三军，不知道为什么。那也差不多一个小时了，那就我们今天结束这次 episode 吧。如果你喜欢我的影片，或者有什么事想讲的话，就可以在下面留言，或者按赞或订阅或喜欢之类的都可以。那我们下一次的 episode 可能会在海战吧，又可能会先到纽约去，不知道。那我们就下次 episode 下次 episode 见吧。那就先这样咯，拜。